I've got this crazy idea of what it means to be a friend, to be here for you no matter what, no matter when. And even though I'm striving hard to get somewhere entirely new, I would stop to listen anytime to precious you. And when you finally call and we connect momentarily, time erases memories of even how we used to be. We say how are you, not wanting thoughtful answers to a thousand things. Keep it service, keep it simple, keep it nothing. I've got this insane ideal of what it means to succeed, to be a little better of a person now than I was yesterday. Oftentimes this means I'm overwhelmed with all I see, as I strive to move faster than the demons that move me. Flakes fall on my cool window, there, what did I just say? Flakes on my tongue, bitter, melting my humanity. Yeah, I know from your perspective I'm too busy when you decide to call, and it's really an effort in your world to change or do anything at all. Spirits, witches, swords that cut like ice. But how often do I hide the blade when you're bleeding from unchanging veins? You've got this great idea. Let's do coffee, let's do lunch. You'll call me to call you to call back when you're sure I'm still asleep. I'll cook for you two times, you won't show. Oh, but the third time's a charm. I know I've got this great idea. I'll plant reality now. My angels are really pissed at me for not honoring myself anyhow. I've held my breath and now I'm dead, which doesn't matter, you can't remember, you made plans.